We got from Death in Paradise to Brother Angie. What's your lady called?
Sadie.
Sadie, shine on. Welcome to the Watchtower. Sadie, what you are carrying these three people. What are they called, Sadie?
I haven't got a clue.
Angie, Brother Bell, what are they called?
Fish from the Dish.
Andrew is the brother. They are called Fish from the Dish. And they are going into take. And they, how big will they grow eventually? They're probably about 6 inches.
Hopefully.
Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to get these lovely, magnificent fish into the fish tank. Shine on, here we go. Brother Andrew, I need your help, guys. Sadie, we're going to open the jaws of the fish tank. And you're going to help me in. There's a little hole. If you look over there, Andrew, see the little hole? What's your head here?
I've got it, son, I've got it.
Right, as you tip them in, I'm feeling them in going in. Yep, there's one. There's one, two, there's two straight together. Three, they're all together straight away, look. One, two, three, that's great. They're all instantly together.
That's it.
Thank you, brother. I will look after these fishes. This is my family.
Sweet, mate.
See, Andrew's a true friend. He believes in his friends, and he knows his fish should be looked after in my tank, didn't you?
That's it, mate.
Thank you, Sadie, for believing in us. Andrew, on film, can you tell Pell, we love you, Pell, that we're going to have time with him in his caravan soon?
We need a couple of beers.
Thank you. And you talked about fishing?
Out on your boat, Pell.
Andrew, Pell, me, fish time, Pell, brother Pell, we love you so well. Mwah. Shine all of the time. Always remember your best man's night when you was at the Indian restaurant.
That's it.
We went uptown afterwards.
Yeah.
Shining on. Love you, Andrew.
Love you, Danny.
Thank you for the fish. That shows what true friendship is about.
Sweet, mate.
And they're in there still. And don't look, they haven't even eaten them or nothing. They're all inducted straight away. They're very placid fish. They get fed well.
Fucking size of it.
That's a tarpon fish from Jeremy Way's Extreme River Monsters.
Okay.
That's a knife fish. That's a garfish. They're the three main ones, yeah? But I've just brought another garfish, a Florida gar. And you can't import them into the country
can
from...
Can they be together in the same tank?
They can, yeah.
Can they?
They're very placid fish. There's a big one. I've got a baby one up here, look. See behind that, them bits of wire?
Yeah.
There's a little Florida gar.
Well, it is just decided away?
Yeah. Look.